Enough. This is a song about flags. This is the other song that I wrote for the Olympic radio ballads. And again, let's look at something positive about the legacy. Well, Newham, the borough of Newham, where the Olympics happened, was it's now the least physically active place in the UK. So great.
The Olympics is finished.
I know, that's right. Yeah, exactly. So I wrote this song. It's called The Bunting and the Crown. And it's about, I guess, the way that when a sporting event's gone like that, when it's finished, I feel like we can go back to not being people from countries anymore. We can just be people. So that's what this is about. I do quite like bunting, though, actually. We've got some beautiful bunting made by our friend Ellie, based around the pictures on the record, Sweet Visitor, the lovely artwork done by Lizzy Doe. Thank you. very much.